Over redistricting, a federal judge gives a green light to pushing back New York's congressional primary.
The New York primary is usually held in June, but the ruling by a federal judge in Albany all but kills an effort by national Democrats to keep district lines that would have helped them keep control of the House. Those district lines were declared unconstitutional in several court decisions. The New York Times reports that the state court of appeals ruled last month that Democratic leaders had violated
called the
New York's
Kentucky
Constitution
Dam
when they adopted new congressional and state Senate district lines this year, and the court ordered a special master to redraft both maps. Pushing back the primary until August gives the special master time to get that done. In New York, Tanya J. Powers, Fox News.
The Dow's down more than 200 points. The Nasdaq hitting its lowest level since November of 2020. Also down more than 200. Elisa Brady, Fox News.
From the West Kentucky Star Newsroom, I'm Brad Munson. Republican Kentucky Attorney General Daniel Cameron has filed paperwork to enter the state's 2023 governor's race. On Tuesday, the Paducah City Commission voted to move forward in upgrading the existing 911 communication system. A traffic stop in Caldwell County on Sunday led to the arrest of a wanted Princeton pair. Kentucky's junior U.S. Senator will not vote.